Hey, Andy, how'd it go?
It went okay. I have two cats and it's working, but the whole process was a little frustrating.
Frustrating in what way?
So, you're not gonna like this, but
uh-oh.
I basically just copied and pasted all my code from you know, the first cat, made a second cat, had a cat one and a cat two, a count one and a count two, and all that sort of thing.
It seems like a quick and easy method, right?
It was quick, it wasn't easy.
Why not?
So I forgot to change one of the ones to a two, and so when I clicked on one of the cats, it kept incrementing both of the cats, and that isn't the best way to do things.
I see. Now, here's another question. If, hypothetically, I were to ask you to scale this from two cats to, say, five cats, what would you say? Like, is it scalable?
Part of me wants to say no. I don't want to do that. But this method probably wouldn't, obviously this method would not be the best way to do it. I'm sure it could work. I would probably want to find a better way to do it.
It's probably a wise approach, yeah. Now, if I were hypothetically to ask you and Andy to do this and scale up to five cats, there is one thing that you probably should be aware of, and that has to do with closures. When you're adding event listeners to elements, several elements, in a closure inside of a loop, there's an easy trap you can fall into. Now, the next node is going to be a reading node. It's going to tell you information about when you might fall into that trap and how to get out of it.